In this black ink tutorial, I'm going to draw with Symmetry. Thanks to the transformation operator, in the layer editor. First of all, I draw a mark on a first layer. Then, I extract this layer from my layer stack. I hold down the Ctrl key, when I drag and drop. So, the layer's still connected to the layer stack. To better see my layer, I'm resizing its operator. It's very useful to find it easily. Now, I drag and drop my link, and I'm creating my transform operator. Great. The original layer is connected to its input. Then, I move the transformed layer in my drawing. But, there's nothing in it. Don't panic, it makes sense. The transform operator isn't connected to my main layer stack. Once it is connected, my drawing is displayed correctly. I select my layer. I go back to my drawing, and I delete my mark by pressing the delete key. Now I draw. I realize that my drawing is cloned, but it's not symmetrical. So, I'm going to do a horizontal mirror to my transformation. I select my transform operator. Then, I go to its properties panel. And I click on the horizontal mirror icon. Then, I select again the layer of my drawing. Now, when I draw, I have a real-time symmetry. If I wish to correct my drawing, I can use the transformation tool independently. To be done, I select the area I am interested in. With the keyboard shortcut W, I can also choose my type of selection. Here, I take the lasso to draw around the area. I launch the transformation tool by doing Ctrl T. Now the selection is transformed symmetrically. Once it's good, I validate by pressing Enter. And I start drawing again. Thank you for your attention, and see you soon.